highly lauded Korean poet. His poetry is cherished with a depiction of eyewitness accounts and simple rustic language. The forthcoming performance will be utilizing Bonomari's Toro Sorona Golide Muran to express Radha's complex emotions when she hears Krishna's enchanting flute music. This piece will be performed by a disciple of Guru Durga Charanandi, Kakuri Paramuru, who is currently a doctoral student at Temple University. She has performed both in India and abroad and has gathered many laurels throughout her dancing career, such as a fellowship in Germany regarding women's body and dance. So please give her a warm welcome as she performs Toro Sarana Gali Muran.